TeachAnOldDogNewTricks.com. More than 40 hours of free computer training. Sit, stay, and learn. Thank you. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. This is Tony Hollowitz, and I want to talk to you about working with the indent in Microsoft Word 2010. Well, up here on my ribbon, I have two options right here. One is increase indent, and one is decrease indent. What I'm going to do to start is I'm going to select all the text right here, and I'm going to go up and click on increase indent. So I'm indenting my text. If I want to go the other direction, I just click on decrease. So increase, and I'm just going to go quite a few steps here just so you can see what happens. And you can go quite a few steps to get it in, so it's taking it all over to the right. But now I want to go back in the other direction. See if we can get it back to where it was. Great. But also, I might just want to do one paragraph. So maybe I'll just take this paragraph, select it, and go increase. But again, it's aligning it all over to the right. If you have any questions about working with increase and decrease indent, give me a call. I can be reached very easily. My name is Tony Hollowitz, and I'm hopeful that this was helpful to you. Have a great day.